The forecast says we will be getting some rain all day tomorrow, which includes a thunderstorm and followed by a chance of flurries.